Hi guys, today I'm going to show you the fast way to insert image to Jupyter Notebook. First of all, you have to change the cell to Markdown. Then go to the image that you want to insert, copy. Then go back to that cell and paste and run. Easy. But if you don't want to see the name of the file, you just delete it. Run. Done. Easy.